just come to you this morning. Knowing, God, that the time is short. Knowing that our need to hear your voice is all the more desperate, is all the more urgent. I pray, God, that we would come to you with hearts that are open, with ears that are open, a hunger and a thirst, Lord God, to hear from you, a hunger and a thirst to understand your word. And I pray, God, that you put aside every distraction, you put aside every hindrance, and that we come before you with faces unveiled, with eyes and hearts and ears unveiled before you, God. That as your presence fills this room, we would know, God, that it is a foretaste of the fullness of your coming. That your desire, Lord God, to encounter us and meet us in this place is a foretaste and just a glimpse of your desire to meet us fully. I pray, God, that you take our sacrifice of praise. You take our words of prayer that would be a blessing to your heart, and they would be infused with the power of the Holy Spirit. Pray, God, that we wouldn't allow this opportunity just to pass us by and for it to go to waste. But would you work powerfully, Lord God? Thank you.
See you. Be there.
first things first. To make first things first. To make first things first in this age of busyness.
The seasons of drought.
bear much fruit. I'll bear much fruit. I'll bear much fruit. I will not be shaken. I will not fizzle out. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
We cry out.
Thank you. Thank you.
streams of living water. I thank you, God, that you're a God who will not deny his spirit to his church. I pray, God, that even this morning, Lord God, you would be strengthening pastors, you'd be strengthening churches, Lord God, in America. Churches, Lord God, that are feeling more and more of the pressure from culture to cave in, to compromise, to give in. I pray, God, that this morning, Lord God, your spirit, Lord God, will be at work in their hearts. That they will know, God, that they are not standing on their own strength, Lord God, but it would be you, Lord God, to grant them the boldness, grant them the vision, the understanding, and the love to carry them through the season. We thank you, God, for you are sovereign. And we pray, God, that you continue to have your way, that your kingdom would come, your will would be done here on earth as it is in heaven. We trust in you, God. We trust in the work that you are doing. We place ourselves, Lord God, at your feet, trusting that you're God who will carry us all the way to completion. We thank you. We love you. We pray all these things in your name. Amen. Amen. Thank you guys for joining us this morning. We hope that you are blessed. This month is a very special month as we will be praying for the church in America. This is a very crucial and defining time for the American church specifically. So we